Welcome to Midday Music, everybody. Brought to you by St. James Episcopal Church in Skinny House, New York. This is Thursday, January 28th. From your slumber, arise from your sleep. A new day is dawning. All those who weep, people in darkness, have seen a great light. The Lord of our longing has conquered the night. Let us build the city of God. May our tears be turned into dancing. For the Lord, our light and our love, has turned the night into day. We are sons of the morning, we are daughters of day. The one who has loved us has brightened our way. The Lord of all kindness has called us to be a light for his people, to set their hearts free. Let us build the city of God. May our tears be turned into dancing. For the Lord, our light and our love, has turned the night into day. Is light. In him there is no darkness. Let us walk in his light, his children, one and all. O city of gladness, now lift up your voice, proclaim the good tidings, that all may rejoice. Let us build the city of God. May our tears be turned into dancing. For the Lord, our light and our love, has turned the night into day. Again, welcome everybody. City of God, we got to start with. And this week, if you didn't notice, we're recorded. Had to do this ahead of time as I won't be available on Thursday. So we're recording this for this Thursday's Midday Music. And welcome everybody. This is Midday Music, St. James Episcopal Church, brought to you. I'm John Helgren, and this week I wanted to do some favorites that I've had. So I started with City of God. That's probably one of my favorite songs I ever think about, and we do it regularly, have done it at St. James Church, which is wonderful to be able to do. The next song I have is Let Justice Roll. This was one I learned this year, one of the new ones I learned this year, and was one of my favorites. It's from Amos 5. We had read from Amos 5 at some point, I think it was this fall. And found this song by Bobby Giles and Rebecca Elliott from the Sojourn Community Church. So I'm glad they shared this with us. Forgive us, Lord, for passing by, for children cry for bread. Forgive a Lord, the justice lie in tatters cold and dead. Outside these walls run desperate streets. Greed is law and life is cheap. Bar the doors, refuse to see or hear the words you say. Let justice roll like a river, let it roll. Let justice roll like a river, let it roll. Convict us, Lord, we dance and laugh, ignoring those who weep. Correct us, Lord, our golden calf, lulled our hearts to sleep. The gap between the rich and poor grows ever wider, shore to shore. There's racial hate, religious war, wolves among the sheep. Let justice roll like a river, let it roll. Let justice roll like a river, let it roll. Indwell us, Lord, and purify our hands to work for you. Enlist us, Lord, to serve nearby, cross the waters too. Your image bearers on the earth will never know how much they're worth. Unless we love and help them first and show the way to you. Let justice roll like a river, let it roll. Let justice roll like a river, let it roll. Let justice roll like a river, let it roll. Justice roll like a river, let it roll. Like a river, let it roll. Let justice roll like a river, let it roll. Let justice roll like a river from Amos, and a fun new song, convicting new song I learned this year, and fun to play. Hopefully, get to play it some more. So, another song that I've enjoyed that I think I did on my very first, Midday Music back in, I think, maybe March, was a song by Brian Hayworth called Land of the Living.
Strong, yeah, wait
all the living. I believe I will see the goodness of the Lord in the land. Psalm 27, I believe I'll see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. So, fun song I've known for a while and always enjoy playing it. So, one of my favorites for today. So, with today being some favorites and joining you pre-recorded, I also have a couple of my favorites on sax. I've always been a Precious Lord. Kind of in with a melody back into a closer walk. So we'll try that. Thank you. Precious Lord, and just a closer walk with Thee. So I hope you have a great week and a great week coming up. Nice to join you, and Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lord, thanks for everybody listening. I'm grateful to be able to join everybody here, recorded, and on Facebook. And pray You touch each one of us, Lord, this week, that we could see Your face. Know You're with us in our lives, Lord, and we will walk closely with You, Jesus. And we pray this in Your name. Amen.
Amen.
See you next week, folks. I'll be here.